This Bosch Self-Leveling Horizontal Vertical Rotary Laser Kit delivers a comprehensive solution for precise outdoor and indoor leveling. Manual dual slope allows the user to adjust the slope angle on the laser on both the X and Y axis. This features a horizontal, vertical self-leveling laser, suitable for leveling and aligning applications. This kit contains an all-in-one hard carrying case designed to hold all included accessories. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. This Bosch rotary laser delivers plus 1/16 inches accuracy at 100 FT and a working range of up to 2,000 feet. With the included receiver, the laser's electronic self-leveling system has a disturbance monitor, which indicates to the user if tool position changes, ensuring consistent leveling accuracy on the job site. The laser has a red metal cage for durability. Easy to use. The kit includes an all-in-one solution that includes an LR20 laser receiver with mounting bracket, aluminum tripod, RC4 remote control, WM4 wall mount, and sturdy grade rod, class 2 AIA, lesser than 5 MW. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. Complete kit features a laser receiver, tripod, grade rod, remote control, wall mount, and all-in-one hard carrying case. Number 2. Manual dual slope. This allows the user to adjust the slope angle on the laser on both the X and Y axis. Number 3. Electronic self-leveling. This allows for easy setup and uses on the job. Number 4. Vertical beam functionality. Provides a vertical beam at 90 degrees point for layout, squaring, and plumb applications. Number 5. Comprehensive kit. Includes this rotary laser, laser receiver, tripod, grade rod, wall mount, remote control, laser glasses, target plate, and all-in-one hard carrying case. Number 6. Multiple horizontal applications. Use for site preparation, grading a lot. Stake out for pouring concrete foundations slabs, setting concrete forms for commercial or large residential construction, underground utility work including plumbing, and more. Number 7. Class 2 AIA laser product. Lesser than 5 MW power output, 635 Nm. Number 8. Disturbance monitor. Indicates if tool position changes, ensuring consistent leveling accuracy. And so much more. Some common questions. Question number 1. How does this have a working range of up to 2,000 feet with the included receiver when the included LR20 receiver is rated up to 1,000 feet? Answer. This laser will project R2,000 feet with the laser in the center. So 1,000 feet in one direction and 1,000 feet in the opposite direction. Therefore, the LR20 will pick up to 1,000 feet. Question number 2. Does anyone know of a tense grade rod that will fit in the case? Answer. The all-in-one hard carrying case of the Bosch should fit the GR13 grade rod that's included in the kit. Question number 3. Does the reader read out distance up or down to the laser level line? Or show it like on an LCD bar that you could deduce half or a quarter, etc.? Answer. You will need to raise or lower the receiver on the grade rod to line up with the laser beam and add or subtract to determine the level. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.